So my mom loves telling this story about the time that she was calling us. She was calling my little brother. He was upstairs. She went upstairs to see what he was up to. And he was sat in their bedroom, right in front of the mirror, face full of makeup, bag spread everywhere, stuff everywhere. And she loves embarrassing him with that story every time people are around or he's got friends around or anything.